argue the fact that I'm the Mac and all that. Well, I just kick you in your face, which is the place that your balls at. You dickhead, you get fed stuff to make you lick lead. I leave your ass stiff dead, lying in a brick bed. I walk around the hood straight to the city streets. My life is so booty that even naked I get shitty feet. I heard it from my family,
do something,
but y'all ain't making me do nothing, so just shut the fuck up then. I used to sit and chill, Mac back, relax, parlay, doing shit my own way, every day, all day. I try to picture myself somewhere else, where every bitch was rich and every honky tried to help. Like Beverly Hills, making bills, give me chills, cause then I wouldn't get ill with all my down the hill skills. Now if you're white and you don't know me, but your pockets paid, you call me a warner because I'm rolling hip hop.
Hooray!
I take the ditch of a big bitch and make a quick switch to grow and flow and protract my next click. That's just the way it goes, that's just the way it is.
A rich man will never understand the ghetto biz.
That's just the way it goes, that's just the way it is.
A rich man will never understand the ghetto biz.
You take a family man from Phoenix, a 9-to-5 and all that. You put him in the hood, which ain't no good to watch him call back. He never knew, he'll never know, let him go to his children. Who'll be shitting so much bricks? And who'll be sitting on the building? See, from the day I was born to now I grew up cruddy. Your dad was rich, did a rich bit, so you got lucky. You had a man that gave you props for the way it's been. But then you look at me and say that I'm a waste of skin. You tell me I should be in college doing this and that. The ghetto is for nigga black. How the fuck you figure that? You had it made since birth on rainy days, but good, you look at my trashy neighborhood and now you say you should be rebuilt. How? I'm always gonna go for self. See, I'm a type of motherfucker, it's too late to help. It's nothing new to my crew, police harassment. To talk cops or white, they say that I'm an embarrassment. But if I am, then I am, it's too late. I just go home to the streets where it's so fucking great. That's just the way it goes, that's just the way it is.
A rich man will never understand the ghetto biz.
That's just the way it goes, that's just the way it is.
A rich man will never understand the ghetto biz.
If you're a high class, drive fast off suburban fly ass. Come in the slum and see how long your smile lasts. I guarantee that you'll glance at every iffy chance, doing the dance, wetting the ants in your pissy pants. You couldn't handle the heat, it's time I give it. So dig it, you never know it, admit it, you gotta live it. Picture this. Go leave your neighborhood in Spiffy City. Step in the hood, but fuck your pity, life was always shit. When we were young, we didn't know, we didn't give a damn. Playing kick the can, but now we're playing stick up the man. Walk in the street, avoiding potholes and muddy ditches. We walk to parties with ill niggas and cruddy bitches. See, you can never understand the life I live, I guess. If I ain't paid, then I'm a man that you'll consider less. But you were born with a silver spoon in a bigger room. I'm living life by the knife and pulling triggers. It ain't my fault that my life was never upward bound. If you can't cool with the cruddy, don't ever come around. That's just the way it goes, that's just the way it is.
A rich man will never understand the ghetto biz.